A strange assault case in Lawrence County. Josh Ehrenberg was cutting grass at his home on Hollow Road in Shenango Township yesterday morning. He says that's when he turned his mower around in the middle of the road. A man in a car stopped, got out, and knocked him off the mower. We talked to Josh about what happened. It turns out that the stranger did something rather odd after the attack.
And I turned around to see what was going on. He clotheslined me off the tractor and landed on me. And did a Tim Tebow before he left and got back in his car and just drove away.
And by Tim Tebow, he means the stance the Jets quarterback often strikes. Josh told police the man drove off in a maroon-colored older Chrysler.